Hey guys, Dan from Game Hunger here, and in this video I'm going to be showing you Minecraft 1.0 enchantments. So if you want to see anything else about Minecraft 1.0, click the link in the description to go to a playlist for that. But anyways, this is an enchantment table. As you can see, when I walk up to it, a book on the top will open up and it will follow me around until I walk away. So it is pretty cool. So let's say I right click on an enchantment table. This is the interface I would use to enchant item or armor. So I can just go get my items there. As you can see, if I plop in a diamond hoe, nothing would happen, but any other item would work. So plop in a diamond shovel and I get 3 random enchantments. So as you can see, there is a number next to them, and that number would be subtracted from your item, or excuse me, your level XP. So then you would get an enchantment when selecting that. So as you can see, I'll try it one more time with a diamond pickaxe. I can keep plopping it down to get a different number, and the higher the number, the better the enchantment will be. So as you can see, I can do this with armor as well, and I can wear that armor, so it looks pretty cool. It has a glow to it, and it just sticks out with a glossy look. So with armor, you can have multiple different enchantments on at the same time. You don't need just one set of the same enchantment. So let's say you want better enchantments, you would of course put an enchantment table next to bookshelves, and you will have a one space in between each side of the bookshelves, but you want to surround it with as many bookshelves as you can on the side. And that will of course give you better levels. So as you can see, here is the best pattern to do, kind of an outline or donut shape around the enchantment table. So as you can see, I shove some armor in there, and of course the levels will be a lot higher. So now I got a level 40. The highest is level 50, but that is so much better. That is a fire protection number 4, and there is 1 through 5 of different enchantment levels. So 4, of course, would give you better fire protection. But now I'm going to show you the rest of the different types of enchantments. So of course, this goes for all of the different tools. So as you can see, you have efficiency, and that will give you faster resource gathering while in use. And there are 5 levels to that. And then you have one with 1 level, and that is silk touch. So silk touch will give you whatever item you're breaking. So say stone would drop stone instead of cobblestone. Then you have fortune 1 through 3, and then that'll multiply the dropped rate. So say you have 1 cobblestone, it'll give you 3 instead, or 2. And then you have unbreaking, so that won't damage your pickaxe or whatever when you're using it, sometimes of course. And then you have efficiency 1 through 5 again for every other tool and the rest of the enchantments. So now swords are a little different. So there is sharpness 1 through 5 with swords, and that will of course give extra damage to mobs. So 5 will of course be better than 1. So then there's smite 1 through 5, and that'll give extra damage to zombies, zombie pigmen, and skeletons. And then you have bane of anthropods, and what that'll do, that will hurt cave spiders, and silverfish faster, so it will kill them faster. And then you have knockback 1 and 2, and that knocks mobs back when hit by the player. And then of course you have fire aspect 1 and 2, and that will light mobs on fire, so it'll give 0.5 heart damage per second with that. And then you have looting 1 through 3, and that'll give a chance for mobs to drop more loot. And then of course you have armor. Some enchantments only work with some types of armor, and some work with all of them. So now you have protection, that is an armor enchantment for everything, and that protects against damage. And then of course you have fire protection, which protects against fire, that works with everything. And then of course you have feather falling, which only works with boots or shoes, and that gives less falling damage. So it's like you're floating downwards, but it falls at the same speed. Then you have blast protection, which works with everything. That protects against explosions, so creepers won't harm you as bad. Then you have projectile protection, that works with everything. That protects against arrows and anything else that is a projectile object. Then you have respiration, which gives you more air underwater. That only works with helmets, and that decreases the time between suffocation damage, so you can go underwater better. Then you have aqua affinity, and that is faster underwater mining, and of course that is a helmet as well. Anyways, those are enchantments. So like I said before, there are 5 levels of enchantments, 5 being better than 1, of course, and they range in price. So prices can go from 1 to 50, 50 being the highest, and of course with level 50 you will get a better item than with level 1. So to get XP, to get these levels, you will have to kill tons of mobs. So I recommend getting some type of mob spawner and just camping out there and killing tons of mobs. And I don't recommend dying because you will lose a lot of your XP. But anyways, those are all the enchantments, and that is everything you need to know about the enchantment table. So if this helped you out, please subscribe for more great content. Anyways, thanks for watching.